Don't ever make money off of something that you know is wrong. It's better to be a poor man and have a clear conscience than being a rich man who has dirty money and a dirty conscience. Folks, in today's video, I'm going to discuss with you good people the top 5 benefits, at least for me, that I have found being a prepper has helped me out in everyday life. And we'll jump right into that right after the channel intro. Remember, you are ultimately responsible for protecting yourself and for providing for yourself. Always be the wolf hunter. Don't be the sheep, nor the wolf. If you've watched my other videos, then you know that I don't believe that we're ever going to have a Mad Max type scenario where there's total anarchy across the planet. But I definitely believe that we have a real possibility of suffering another Great Depression. I believe that during the first Great Depression that the majority of Americans lived on farms and could actually take care of themselves, whereas today the majority of Americans live in the city. The majority of people today are almost completely dependent on the system and the grid to provide what they need to live. So several years ago, I began my own journey to be better prepared and also more self-sufficient. And while I'm nowhere near where I want to be, and probably never will be completely where I want to be, at least I'm not 100% dependent on the system and the grid. Now, while I don't subscribe to the Mad Max scenario, I at least prepare for it, because I figure if I'm prepared enough to survive that harsh of an existence, then I'm prepared to survive pretty much anything else. So here are some of the real world benefits that I found that being a prepper has actually made my life better. The first way that prepping has benefited my everyday life is me and my wife do more activities together now. I think it helps us to remain in a close relationship. We work on these prepping projects together, which makes it more fun, such as making homemade maple syrup and making homemade bread and homemade peanut butter, gardening, canning, etc. Now, the second way that prepping has benefited my life is that it's given us skills to make, and this is going to sound silly, but it's given us skills to make excellent Christmas gifts. My extended family always gets together every Christmas and we do a gift exchange, and every year I would rack my brain trying to figure out a good gift to buy. But I found that my family actually prefers a homemade gift over a store-bought shirt or a trinket anytime. The third way that it's benefited my life, I'm spending more time at home now because I'm saving money. The more independent from the system that I become, the more that I'm at home gardening and learning prepper skills, all of this is translating into less money that I have to spend. Instead of buying laundry detergent and vegetables from the store, I can now make or produce the stuff at home. And, you know, I'm going to have to work for the goods one way or another. I can either do the work at home while I make or produce them on my own, or I can spend more hours at work to earn the money to buy them. So for me, I'd rather work on them at home and be with my family in the process. Here's the fourth way that it's benefited my life. Prepping has become a hobby and a creative outlet for me. Learning how to make stuff at home and how to make foods like our ancestors did, you know, foods that taste so much better than the store-bought stuff, it is a lot of fun for me. So prepping has become a hobby for me, and I enjoy prepping, and I don't see it as a job or a chore. And lastly, here's the fifth way that prepping has benefited my everyday life. I'm better prepared for smaller events like bad storms and other stuff like that. In the past, when we would have a bad ice storm or something else that would knock out our electricity for several hours, we was pretty much forced to pretty much sit in a dark room or in the dark house until the electric company could restore power to our area. Now, while we don't have solar power as of yet, we at least now have solar lamps and oil lamps and other things that at least give us light. And if we were to lose heat for an extended amount of time, I at least have plenty of firewood on hand at all times so that we wouldn't freeze to death or have our pipes freeze and burst or what have you. And in the past, when tornadoes would be touching down in our area, we used to have to just hope the storm didn't hit us. But now we're able to go to our underground tornado shelter and not stress about it when the tornado sirens start sounding off. And if for some freak reason we were to lose our jobs, you know, while we would have to cut expenses, I would still at least be able to put food on the table and keep us having clean, sparkling water, and I'd be able to keep the house good and warm and safe. So folks, just to recap this video on how prepping has benefited my everyday life. Number one, me and my wife remain close. We enjoy working on these projects together. Number two, we make better gifts that our family actually enjoys over store-bought gifts. Number three, I'm spending more time at home instead of at work because I don't need as much money. Number four, this lifestyle has become a fun hobby for me. A hobby that's fun for right now, but could also save our lives down the road. And number five, last but not least, we're better prepared for smaller events such as severe storms or the loss of a job. So folks, these are the benefits that I have found that being a prepper has benefited me in my everyday life. And I'd love to hear from you on how being a prepper has benefited you in your everyday life. So please comment below and share your story with the rest of us. And if you found this video useful, then please consider subscribing to this channel as I plan on making many more videos down the road. And anyways, folks, if you made it this far, thank you very much for watching, and I pray that you have a good night.